Welcome back, everybody, to the Victoria Cup. We've had a loss and a win so far in the 2017-18 season. 18-19 season. 19. Oh, I've been... Except... We are now part of the State Shield. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. All right, our first game is the State Shield. Let's see. Home game in Melbourne. Well, this is pretty exciting. We've been selected for some state cricket. Shield match. So, over 4 days. They must have liked the last innings I played. First class match. Sorry, it's not a...
Morning, everyone. And
oh, jeez. Look
Melbourne
at some of these names.
I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me...
Hastings, Siddle, Finch,
Taylor.
Maxwell.
James, what are the conditions looking like?
We've got perfect conditions lined up now.
Sunny all day long,
no
looks like.
Of rain in sight.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. They're going to bowl here. Interesting decision there.
All right.
But the captain should have a good sense of the conditions.
And we're...
See when the captain wants to give us a spin.
The right armour is coming on to bowl.
First game. Got my hands going through my tummy. I don't know if this is the field I'd set, to be honest. It's the field the captain wants. What we'll give him. Looking forward to this this run rate being a little bit.
Plays a leg glance. That's nice. That's delicate. Just a single.
I don't think I've seen so many people in the crowd for a first class game. But there you go. Let's get him LB, hey? Just outside off.
Powell moves on to 76.
Give him a short one with a little bit more flight and push it up heaps. He came out of his crease for one. Okay.
Drives to the onside. Good shot.
He might get two for that.
Two runs added there, that's handy. End of the over, five off it. Tasmania, 2 for 100.
Good delivery there.
Bowling Gary, bowling. Let's put it on middle. Put it on off. Ooh. Spinning back into middle.
Oh. What a delivery.
How did that not?
Well, the batsman has no answer to that one. Oh, nice shot.
Is that going to go for four, really? It'll go for three.
Powell, now on 82. Tasmania, in the over as they began.
Okay. go see that dive. That was pretty special. They will get a run for that. It'll just be the one.
Maxwell moves to five.
Okay.
Batsman moves on to 83.
No catch, that'll be four. Oh no, it could just be two. We'll just be two. Nice.
They get back for two.
Oh, that'll be four. Horrible over. Eight from it.
Bit expensive in that over. Tasmania, two for one.
Okay. Move eight slip. Put him there.
Shouts all around. No, doesn't like that one.
Oh, there's no jump button.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Oh God, I wonder how hard I have to bowl to, or like how bad I have to bowl to, how bad I have to bowl see if I can get dropped from the first class. I don't want to get dropped, but you know, if I keep on bowling overs like that, I may very well.
That's racing to the fence.
It's not even running. This bloke here is just like, what type of walk is that? Ugh. Oh my God.
Two runs off that delivery.
Five from it.
Tasmania add five runs in that over, taking the score.
Two for 162. These guys are going to declare, aren't they? Really need to get a wicket. Come on, wickets, please. It's nice to be able to get a spell in, though.
Nice one.
All right. It's a good over. It's a better over. Much better.
End of a good over. Tasmania, 2 for 160.
All right, coming in for my fifth over. Off break, flighted, long distance, push it up, and offside. Pretty good. Yes. Yes.
Umpire gives it.
Right on his feet. Oh, Siddle's run up. He's giving me the high five. Good on you, Wade. Hastings. Oof.
Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
George Bailey comes in. Well, George, it's an honour. But let's talk about flighted full-length ball pushed up just on your off stump and see what you do with it. Yeah, knock it for a single.
Another run taken.
Shorter ball, flighted, pulled back. Have a crack, mate. Have a crack.
Powell is now on 89.
Yeah, so it has. I want to take, what is it, short leg and put him back there, I think. Put him there for the chip.
Plays that defensively.
There's a little jog around the ball.
Three for one.
Happy to have contributed a wicket in my first. Oh, happy to contribute a
for 171.
A wicket in my first game. What if they? Oh, that must be lunch. Hi, Nathan. Economy of four. See, Walter's doing all right. Yeah, I think I've bowled pretty well. We'll see what happens in the second innings.
Is into the attack now.
T. Powell. James Faulkner. Have a flighted full length pulled back on off stump. Yes.
Powell moves on to 129.
129, Jesus. He is the key to this innings. Faulkner, though, do I really want a short leg? Do I really want an 8 slip? Okay. Push that up. Run around the ball a
good
bit.
Delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Off break, flight it up. Regular lengths, but we'll pull it back. Outside off.
Ooh, great delivery from the bowler. The batsman totally mistiming it.
All right, this time we'll give him the same ball. We'll put it right, we'll put it straight, you know. push it up. Good fielding. Do like it when my dudes protect the single. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Recovers well after that last over. Good bowling.
Nice. Dive.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played.
They take a single.
This isn't club cricket anymore. Wouldn't mind working on my fielding. Lyon Nathan gets distracted by his cat. Oh, is there... Will he stop it? No, he'll get a boundary for that. I don't know. They'll just run a boundary.
And the batsman moves on to 138. Four runs added in the over. Tasmania, four.
Yeah, I think... Captain's given me a few overs, so... I just like the cut of my jib. Let's start coming round. Let's come over the wicket and see whether or not we can get a few LBs, hey?
Plays that defensively. Good.
Let's give him a fuller length and flight it up.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
We'll flight it up again, but we'll pull it back. Yep. Not fooling him. Take the single. It's
four
fine.
Moves to 18.
Turns it back to the bowler for nothing.
End of the over.
Gabri!
Good one for the bowling side.
Alright. To the 60th over. Fielding's changed. Again, I just don't like this 8 slip. Bizzo. Over the wicket.
Big shout here.
Is that worth it?
Well worth a shout.
Yeah, that's
after
what
that
I thought.
Last delivery, the bowler will have some added confidence.
Yeah, just knock it around a bit. Thank you. Let's flight it, put it on a long length. Throw the ball at the batsman at the other end, hit him in the shoulder, and then just stand still. Take the single and go through for one.
McDonald now on four. And that's the end of a tidy over.
Pretty economical, although after 60 overs I would have thought maybe we'd break for tea.
One run there.
This isn't my preferred field settings. I don't like the man at super short leg, but we'll keep him there for the moment. Bowl an off break, push a short length really far forward.
Yes! Big edge!
Yes!
A very helpful catch indeed.
Gary!
To their usual standard there. A very early departure.
I think what? He's nicked it. Yeah, he's nicked it. Wade's not going to drop that. Nice. And we're into the bowlers. The one.
Bird, their first runs.
Just the one. So pretty good. Looking pretty handy as a spinner.
Plays this nicely.
He says as he gets pushed to the boundary for four. Through covers. Oh no, they'll get there. I tell you what, if you guys have seen first class cricket with this many people in the crowd, I've been to one day internationals with less people in the crowd. You know, this is top tier teams.
The right arm fast bowler.
Oh, back in. A short length but flighted forward. This next one is going to be a flighted good length but pulled back. And this one is going to be a flighted full length but pulled back. Straight on your stumps, buddy. Okay, let's give him a Yorker, pushed forward, see what happens. Great one. Nice bowling, Gary. Nice, Gary. Here we go, an off-break, just a regular off-break, actually. Yep. Catch it. Oh, so close.
Just one run there, but that's handy.
Yeah, it is handy. Outside off.
Driven square, and that's a marvellous shot.
I don't know if the man will get there. Oh, five from it.
beats the fielder, and that's four.
Tasmania keeping the score ticking over, moving to seven. Gary, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Give him a top spin, short of a length, push it forward, and straight on the wicket. Nothing. Rudnick seems to be doing all right, actually. Both of them are doing okay, I guess. An off break. Outside off. Classic. Umpire has to move out of the way. Actually, no, let's give you an off break, push it forward, and go. Nice. Let's give you an off break, good length, pull it back, and outside off.
Kanawa moves on to 19.
Nice. I changed that to a long length. Let's give him flighted short lengths, but really push it forward. Nice. Thank you very much for saving my stats. Good fielding out there.
Now moves into the 30s. Tasmania. Doing okay there. They move on to 9.
Up. Beautiful. Runs for no reason. Love it. Come on, that's pretty good. And he's giving him. Yes.
The umpire raises a finger and the batsman's out.
Yes, love it. Love it. He's missed that. I think that's gone on to hit his back leg.
But they've got the runs on the board.
It's a good one.
Can they defend this target?
Let's have a look at that. Leading wicket taker. Pretty good economy. Got a lot of overs. Lot of overs. 3 for 47. Some good bowling. Now, finally, myself and Finchie, hey? Look at that neck tattoo. Guaranteeing myself a job on minimum wage for the rest of my life. Deep mid off. Cover, deep point. Be able to make that.
And the batsman moves on to 1.
Super shot that.
I reckon that'll go
plays
for 4.
That well. 4.
Drives off the front foot on the onside. Yeah, bowler. Three more.
Ooh,
to the score.
That was close. I wonder how I up my
Victoria, none for 14. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
Well, there's no one down there. Really? There's a mid wicket, but that's it. It's alright, got time. Got time. Got plenty of overs in me, mate. Plenty of overs. Type of defensive. Yeah, okay.
Oh, super shot.
God, I just run so slowly, man. No! I just don't run so slowly! Oh, no! Oh! I'll be stupid. Yeah, I really should have not run that third. Okay. How bad was it? How bad was it? Oh, we've got to come out and bat again. It's alright. High score of 8, hey?
Need to be better with the running calls. It could end badly.
Victoria, tell me about it.
Be very happy with that over.
Tell me about it. Wait a minute. So how bad is it? First innings, out for 30. God. Okay. It says the field's strange, but... Okay.
Mistimes that one.
Poor shot choice. Maybe. On this side. Fun.
Oh, super that. That's a good boundary.
No, we're not going to try and run a third on that. I don't believe that I gave my wicket away for 10 runs. Still, second innings.
Safe that time, but really need to make clearer calls. Victoria had a good over there. Taking the
we did have a good over there.
None for 17.
Okay.
Nine runs added there. Victoria, none for 20. Yeah! Big edge. Out. Caught nicely, diving to the right.
Real shame getting out this early.
Yeah, I should have just left it. Like, there's no harm, absolutely no harm in just leaving it, you know? All right.
The off spinner is coming to bowl.
Let's bring you up. Bring you up. Yeah, I'm happy. Let's start going.
Gets behind the ball and plays defensively.
What what day is it? Day 3. I think they go for 4 days. I think we're actually just going to have to bowl them out. It's going to be a pretty hard task. We'll see, though.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Perfectly straight bat.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending. Nice. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Anyone else feel like this commentator's saying the same thing? Okay. It's not a bad over.
Good over that. Tasmania, none for 23.
It's nice to get a couple of LBW shouts going my way. Taking a wicket too, which is very nice. Very nice. I'd like to think that the pressure that I'm putting on this end is paying off. Oh, they'll get a single. Sometimes, man. Sometimes. I think to myself. Fine leg's fine. First slip is fine.
That's a solid shot.
I did try and put that on his legs. He's punished me for it. That's fine.
5 runs added in the over.
Well, there's nothing. Nothing can do.
Keep up. They take a single.
Yeah, I think this guy's Powell's, the field that I've got for Powell is a lot more conducive to the way I want to bowl. I didn't bother, it was pitching, outside off, but the impact was outside off, and I think it was going through to the keeper, to be honest. Just in case, little tap on the wickets on the way there.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Oh, great shot.
Wasn't, though. I mean, it was just... Catch it. Oh, they should get the one for it. It's all right. Two from it.
And that's the end of another very tidy over.
The right arm pace bowler.
Yeah, you give me enough balls, Captain, I'm bound to take your wicket at some point. Oh my God. What is wrong with you? Mid on is conceding runs like a leaky sieve. Shocking.
Nice one.
Play it, buddy. I'm going to put it at your stumps. At your stumps. All day long. Except for this ball, which I'm going to throw so far outside off.
Well bowled.
I'm going to give you the deuce raw. A little bit outside off. Oh. Through the ref. Drops it. Probably because it came through the ref. Shocking fielding. Four. Going for five and over at the moment.
That's four all the way.
End of the over. A good one for the batting side.
Still wants to keep me on. Went through that guy. What is up? Lovely. Lovely. Good ball. Change the angle. Pull it back.
Yep. Yes. The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Just drag that one back a bit. I'll do it again. Alright, it's good over.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good.
It's now a full house for a first class game in Melbourne. That's a capacity of like 80,000 people. Going up to see people throw balls through the umpire. Ugh. I mean, I can understand that they want to see Lyon Nathan continue. You know? I don't know if they want to see him play soccer down the cricket pitch, though. Push it up.
I like that shot. Perfect technique.
It's running around, you know. Good over. Fielding's not so crash hot, but still a pretty good over.
As they began on 2 for 58. The off spinner is the new bowler.
the situation in the match? 6 of 140. What are they chasing? Oh, they've got to be close. They've got to be, like, super close. Yeah. Well, they need wickets, so... Why would you... Fielding is, like, legitimately atrocious.
Just one run added. Good over that. Tasmania, 6 for 100.
I think that's it, surely. I'll have another over, but I'm pretty sure... Picks up the ball, runs at the batsman. That's got a big wooden bat, man. Just be careful. Still just the one for what's probably a pretty good shot.
Bailey moves to 40.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I was about to say, that's the wicked ball. That's the wicked ball. Have a look. The blue one is the sixth ball. How close was it? The only ball of the over that wasn't going onto the stumps.
The result was never really in doubt.
Tasmania looked headed for the win here from
the T-Pow, hey?
A superb performance. Well, that's all the cricket for...
Well, that was it. That was our first first-class game. Again, pretty happy with the batting. The bowling, I really didn't need to run myself out. But the good news is we get... Maybe we actually only... We don't get... I don't know if we do get 7,000 points per... We could probably improve our reflex catching there, right? Nice. We can learn to bounce a little bit more. And we're done. Okay, guys, that's it. Until next episode, I will see you then. Bye.